kind of bad, you guys. I promised my wife.